Jam. Excellent. Good. Now, depending on what you want to plan to do out of it, will depend on the way that you want to face. So for cartwheel or master scoot or GMS, you'll be side on. If you wanted to do something like a carry into a Gumby, you would have to face this way. So I won't really do the Gumby. You'd have to, oh my God, Phil. You'd have to go here. Then go over the top. Very cool, to my right. And then as my left leg comes up, then I go over, so it goes here. Up, go. See how my left leg was already? Yeah, you kind of did like a top Arabian instead of a Spanish, which is this. Then. Once. That's because I didn't do it. Yes! Sick! Let's see if you can put that into something. That'll be cool. Yeah, that's easy, right?
Looking in front of you, just be careful of the people around you. Go, music.
me what you want to show seafood, and we'll have a look. Well, you're right, it's not that many, but trying to have things good as five guys. Not your fault, just because that's their class.
Thank you. ma'am.
Hands up. Yeah. Ooh. Don't rush into that cartwheel, though. You almost went onto your brain.
Go up underneath your arm, or do I just swing around that door when I go through? Do I actually swing up under your arm, or do I actually go over?
Because I know there's the grapple,
yeah,
and then where you've got elbow and
head
around.
Mm.
But this one,
mm.
This one is
still
just with the eyes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god.
Can you check for the shoulder?
Yeah, he's already got a guy that's on the leg. Oh, Billy, you should.
Change direction. Raise it in. Right.
Yeah, well.
In. Cross over.
Yeah.
Tyson, relax. You only put the tension on when you grab it. You grab. Go. Grab. And punch it to the inside. That's it. Then bring yourself back around. Just grab that. That's it. We can take the grip again if you want to. But you've got your grip, she's lost one grip. So yeah. Forward, every grip. Yeah. Let go with the right, both hands on one, turn inwards, face away, get yourself in a better position. And you move yourself around that. Reface. Reface.
Yeah, you need to face them. No, just face them.
Not
a
break.
And then face them. That's it.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. And then you move and bring them to where you want.
Yeah.
So like we were saying, don't we?
My brain, whenever I fall, my brain goes neck. Not hand.
But it, just think from now on, G-check.
Still coming.